Hi, if you've watched some of my videos before, you'll know I work portable from the car and I have this push-up mast. And at the top of the mast is this rotator. That rotator weighs over 5 kilos, so it's quite a weight to push up what sometimes can be quite a slippy mast. So with the help of Mark M7UOK, I've had this cage built on a drive-on plate so the rotator can now be mounted at the bottom of the mast.